you need to hack it so that you could get a genuine copy. Yeah. And that's illegal. And that's illegal. And I'm not rich. I cannot buy a genuine copy.
Limited lang. Kaya niya himuon yung.
Do what?
Ano malata?
Tapos hindi pa gid siya free sa bayan.
Yes. Tapos di ba? Kung Windows ang gamitan mo daw hindi siya applicable sa tanan niya. Okay. Tapos yung bias ng Microsoft.
Kailangan pag ina-Internet Explorer, nag-hang man.
Google Chrome pa na lang.